I think we should monitor the entire area. Get the whole shooting match in here. The acidity in the lake is high enough to bother me, and there's enough carbon dioxide coming out of the soil to start killing trees and wildlife. And you sent me up here to check. I'm doing that. I think attention should be paid.
I know it's tough to think about leaving our homes, but clearly it's the most responsible thing to do right now. Quite likely nothing will happen, but it's better to be safe than sorry.
I don't want to start a panic.
Did anybody feel that?
Please remain calm.
This is not good! This is not good!
Here we go.